Where you going, huh? I get Petey right here. Lucy? Hey there, Lucy. Hey, Lucy, where you going? Mommy's right out front there. There's my buddy Petey. Yes, my buddy Petey. Let me recline this so that you can get up here. Because it's easy for you to jump up here when it's up. Okay. Ouch. All right, now, come on, buddy. Come on, Petey, up. Up, Petey. There you go. There's my buddy. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scratch you. That's my boy. That's my boy, Petey. I got too close. Oh, yeah. This will be good. Yeah, I love you, too, buddy. I love you, too, Petey. My boy. Can I have a kiss? No. See, he lays in my lap like this. A lot. Until Mommy comes in here, then he just jumps right down like I'm not even here and goes by her. Other than that, he's laying with me. In bed, he lays with me. Lays on one side, on top of the covers, on one side. Lucy's on the other side, on top of the covers, and I cannot move in bed. Little bit's right next to my side. If I turn on one side, then she just rolls on her side and has her legs straight out behind me, pushing into my back like so I don't roll on to where I guess. And I mean, I can move it in bed, but it's okay, buddy. You're a good boy. Yes. I know you guys aren't used to getting up this early, are you? You might lay in there with Mommy. When she gets up, you go in the other room and sit and lay down in the carrier. Now that Daddy's up because I can't sleep. Oh, stupid. It's my fault. No one put a gun to my head and told me to say, drink that other one. Drink that 10th one and that's it. Now, don't worry. Oh, okay. No more after 10. That's all I need. And like I need one. Right, buddy? Right, Petey? You're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. Can't see it so close. Yeah, not enough light. I only have two light bulbs up there. Yeah, Lucy. Oh, I can see her on the viewfinder. Again, this is a crappy viewfinder as far as I'm concerned. You get a screen, a 2-inch screen. I don't give a. I like the eye viewfinder, whatever you want to call it. Definitely going to get that type of camera if I ever have to get another one and I can afford it. This is just bullshit. There's my buddy. Yeah, I need to strip down and clean that today and unload the other one and clean it and put it back together. And we need to fire it and gotta practice some of these. I mean, they keep talking about how guns are so dangerous and the ones that are all laying around our house must be lazy or a defective one. Ain't that right, Petey? Petey, what you doing biting on your arm for, huh? Petey, don't bite your arm, buddy. Is it sore? Huh? Let me see. You all right? So, that's my buddy Petey. That's my buddy. Walked out of the Smoky Mountains to some guy who was putting up fencing out that way. He brought him home. He came by me all the time. Kept constantly coming by where I was living. I feel bad because I was throwing things and giving him to stay away. And when he was getting ready to move, he asked me if I wanted to keep him. And that's when he told me, he says, he's just coming walking out of the Smoky Mountains up to him. He brought him home, and then he asked me if I want him, and I, now Petey's my buddy. That's my buddy. Love you, boy.